Hey guys, the question is, Bramble had total debt of $477,900 and $722,150 as at December 31st, 2020 and December 31st, 2019, respectively, of which $125,000 and $135,000 was current. In addition, the company had total assets of $885,000 and $715,000 as at December 31st, 2020 and December 31st, 2019, respectively, of which $155,000 and $160,000 was current. Evaluate the company's debt paying ability in 2020 and 2019. So here, first of all, debt paying ability by calculating debt to total asset ratio. So here, debt to total assets ratio, the formula is total debt divided by total assets. Here, first of all, for 2020, so here debt to total asset ratio will be equal to total debt for 2020 total assets, total debt of $477,900 divided by total assets $885,000. So here it is equal to $885,000. Yeah. So 0.54, or we can say 54% is. Now for 2019, our total debt $722,150 divided by total assets $715,000. So here it is equal to 1.01. Or we can say that 101% is. Now, debt paying ability by calculating current ratio. So here, current ratio is equal to current assets divided by current liabilities. Now for 2020, our current assets $155,000 for 2020 divide by current liabilities. Current liability of which $125,000 are in current $125,000. So here 155 divided by 125 is equal to 1.24, ratio 1. Now for 2019, it is equal to $160,000 divided by $135,000. Is equal 160 divided by 135 is equal to 1.19 ratio 1. So here is our solution. Here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching my solution.